Hi there, I'm Ayn Rand, and I know how to get out of tight situations.
That's what she said.
Oh. Access denied.
Hey guys. Today we're going to be talking about tight situations. I mean, very tight. Tight.
That George Bush's pussy.
All I'm really saying is, a lot of tight situations occur in public, and occur often. You know, like, if you fart in public, or you fart in private, but someone comes in from the public. Or you fart in your classroom, you know, during SATs, exams, whatever. Or your girlfriend, in front of your girlfriend's family, in front of your family, with their girlfriend there, in front of... Tight situations. The point of today is to show you a bunch of impossible type situations that might make you guys feel a little better about your own. You know, if you come home today and you have like an F on your report card, I don't want you guys feeling really crappy about that. Just imagine being the characters in the following stories, and then you'll understand what a tight situation is. Check it out.
Pritchard! Come quickly.
Carolyn? What causes you to elude me from my afternoon showers?
Do you remember when you told me that you'd love me forever?
Yes, that I do.
Do you also remember when I said that we could not make love, you could not touch me, until after we were married? Do you remember that?
Oh, I remember that one.
Do you also remember when you said you'd buy me a chihuahua, or a poodle preferably? That young lady has one, Harris Pelton. What's her name? Harris, no.
Will you get on with it?
All right. Well, I think it's time that I reveal my ultimate secret to you, as I am feeling quite lonely. And it has been after marriage, so I'm going to show you my ultimate secret. Observe!
Oh my goodness! You're a man!
I know!
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Check it! You say you wanna rap battle me, homie, you better rock smoking that weed, cause frankly you don't stand a chance against me. I'ma keep your hoes like cavities, making you yet another casualty. I am so fly, I got wings on the back of me. That is why the top is so lonely. I said that is why the top is so lonely. Had to say it twice, cause you are below me.
Access denied.
Oh my god, Marcel, I tried on my mom's sunglasses, so it's your turn to try on my mom's clothes, okay? And then I can, like, take pictures and then put it on Facebook, okay? Okay.
Honey, I'm home. I'm coming upstairs to get both of them. Oh my god, Marcel, my mom is coming downstairs, and I don't want her to find out I'm gay. Okay, Marcel, just run. Run, Marcel. Marcel, save the camera. Marcel, save the camera. Marcel, run, not in the cabinet, save the camera. Marcel, oh my god, I can't even say your name right. I don't even know, this is too much for me. Run, Marcel. Oh my god, hyperventilation. Oh my god, Marcel, just come in, just come. Oh, save the camera. Oh.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed that. See ya.
My name is Imran. It is pronounced Imran, you idiot. Oh, okay.